Everyone, welcome. Welcome to K News 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Ubungosi, No Peace, both my co-hosts. We are discussing everything that is happening at Nasreddine. Ni grand, gents?
I'm not too much.
I just hope everyone is doing well in Makai. As promised, Bafis, Jonga Ben Kalu, you know, you guys want to see all of us in the same footage. Here it is. I made it happen. You know, we are nothing without you, Buffett. So if you are new to the channel, however, subscribe, consider yourself subscribing. You won't regret your subscription. Okay, let's get to the content. We are still talking about yesterday's met in the by 4-0. Yes, Buffett, good to see. Ning is so good, but for me, I blame the coach. Before in
Jesia,
I blame the coach.
When I go Funega Stadium, because as we get Kalawa and Ponzi Coop. For me, I don't think the coach was wrong. He was using the right tactics for this match, going all out, because, I mean, it's a cup game, pre-season. There's no need to park the bus or play cautiously, you know. Ufakanji, your tried and tested players. Well, it was just unfortunate. Bekubona kalula manje ukuthi sishota nge-experience into besinganayo, because Iyang was very compact lapha in the middle of the park. My tactics were on point. At the back, they didn't let anything pass by, you know. We couldn't penetrate them through the middle. Immediately too, it was my passes were not crisp. We couldn't play our 1-2s. We couldn't find each other. Umat, Ungobo, as well as what's the other guy?
Ozwane, like a
combination that was promising, you know, because why Young is very much experienced. Tactically, they were superior. We were forced to go wide, and then Masia wide in a corner. We don't have numbers in the box, so yeah, I mean, it was just unfortunate we lost that match due to inexperience, because we were so many young players in the team.
Hey, yeah, but as a coach, I think you have to make a plan. First of all, first disappointment Nasreddine Nabi. It's not like Arayazi young Africans. How strong are they? It's not like it was the first time we play against them. He's their former coach. So he knows everything. Their style of play, their tactics, how dangerous they are. And looking at the results, they won a league. They participated to the Champions League. And if you can look at us, si finish number 10, not even in the top 8. So how are you approaching the game? How we approached the game, it was like Nati started to win the league. He wanted to go pound to pound, even though Abo Ngut agana ne original left back, agana ne original DM, even in midfield, no creative midfielder, no proper striker. But still, you want to go pound to pound with a club that is guaranteed of getting results.
Well, sometimes it's not about Gucci what the other team can do. Funukbona or Enama players are good. What can they do? Obviously, you know Gucci Young Africans is a very good side. They are champions in Tanzania almost every season. Bakona lapha ku CAF. Yeah, siyakwazi konke lokho. But ngifuna mina ama players wami ukuthi ba perform kanjani against top quality team against quality players, you know. So you dismiss ama strengths we Young Africans, and then you funa ukubona wakhama strengths and also your weaknesses, ubona ukuthi oh against high quality opposition is shorter group, and then where are we strong at. And I think the Guliamesh babonile ukuthi shorter group. For me as a fan, yeah, I think we need experienced players.
Which position? Because Ayuki position besukwazi manager nje ngendlela right.
No, I think kunama position na sensitive the skin engine la escoping. You need a very experienced player, umuntu oyazi into ayenzayo, because mawathi yabheka ama goals so concedile, I think about two or three of them, they were middle field errors. You need someone good mawas ugwina ipol. We as good to mele enzengal because with Abu Yusuf Mat we won the ball. After Slikat Gulwina, still pass up back to our opponents, you know. And then forward na corner, we need a striker. And also we need a creative playmaker, umuntu that can create something out of nothing. Asazi Uguti, even when the chips are down, like one kama player a papa off, yeah, and I can create something out of the blue. I'm a players of Fana Nabu. Previously, we had players like Abu Spiwe Shabalala, you know, even though he was not a 10, but Boaz Guti, he can create something out of nothing.
Spunk, what can you say in yesterday's match? I'll blame him on everything was okay. What's up?
Ngishimesha izolomo futhi besijust ukuthi sifuna ukubona ukuthi kahle kahle badlala kanjani sibonga ukuthi amapha ama improvements ukuphi la emele sikwazi ukulungisa khona. So the way match beyingakhona izolo obvious, I don't think ukuthi at the back of his mind uNabi bekazishaye ngokwina leya cup, because I think indlela ye approach ngayo, I think kwa nawe ubonile ukuthi no, it can never happen ukuthi uyodlala ne team njenge Young Africans of which they are champions in Tanzania and also they play in CAF, uzoza nala ama player odlale ngawo, because we saw ukuthi izolo we attacking minded in fit, because he had 7 offensive players, Sabana 3. So logo be kukuchoka ukuthi besifuna ukuattack, but of which we were caught on surprise because bona they had their player ukuthi okay mabakwazi ukuthi baba stable in the middle of the park na kanjani fit on the flanks angeke sikwazi ukuba penetrate, that is because obviously left back yabo ne right back physically they are strong and also they've got speed. That's why bobona u Duprize kube ngazathi beyanga namsebenzi zolo, because the only thing bekumele siyenze nje kuphela ukuthi sikwazi ukuphasana, but it was difficult because bengeke sikwazi ukuba penetrate in the middle of the park. And also be spawn with some passes they could switch the play from left to right, but Marcelo switch was quite difficult because ayikho into ozoyenza after, because akunaba into boxing number 1 of which since cut nanoma akhona uchiva viruba isolated 2-1 of which obvious angeke simone ukuthi effective kangakanani. And I think the way afake le lineup, I think uze nomqondo ukuthi if ever this is the lineup we win a 5-2 lapha na bengeka manje manazo sacrifice ukudlalisa le ntwana, because I think ubabonile ukuthi against al-shahaniya maybe is the squad that managed to win 5-2. That's why eze ngayo lapha, because obvious bekafuna ukubabona ukuthi kahle kahle leya team beyilula or abajita bebazimisele, but of which mabafika badlala ne team njenge Young Africans of which we know ukuthi they are difficult side to play against. Sibonile last season u preseason basihlaba 1-0, azange sikwazi ukuregister nama shot on target, yasiphinda futhi this time siba thinking na 2 shot on target. So bona you can see ukuthi bebaze nge mission, because bona they managed to create 9 chances but they had 4 on target, all those 4 they were goals. So bona kube bengasifre indlela yanto, bebazele ukuthi ukudlala wasibonisa ukuthi okay kahle kahle thina Tanzania sidlala ibhola elinje, obvious phethu azis game fit beka bayenzela izinto zibe simple. So thina besingenayo le experience le ukuthi singathatha umuntu sithathe responsibility beke on his shoulders, because obviously abumuntu uyodai basese bancane, you can see ukuthi usazama ukpick up improve, because naye the very same thing lena abakhala ngayo ku-Obrigado Vilakazi bebakhala ngaye asafika. So simbonile ukuthi okay uyazama ukimprove ukuthi aminimize ukuthi abe nama touches amaningi ebholeni, but kumfundo Vilakazi that thing ukuthi okay obvious usafuna ukuthi najabulisa crowd of which vele bese sihliwe, and abantu abaningi ba frustrated, but angiboni mina into ebe ba frustrated lapha, because ulishayile idolo, but after then immediately wabonga ukuthi kunama players eboxing wal release ball. But manje because ba expect ukuthi umfundo abe umfuking, so na kanjani into ezokhawatha abantu abaningi. But in terms of gameplay nezolo, I think ucoach yena bafuna ukutesta ukuthi kahle kahle ama player wakhe under pressure, under ma opponents who are strong angamgayani, because umbuthu is not a natural left back, but he sacrifice ukuthi amdlalise, because uMashiyane beyane inkinga ze family ayo sort out, bengeke afake uDotli because uDotli fitness wise I think akakafiki kule level yabajita, because bebashaya intense training there, yena I think ubekana ku holiday because be save value e league. So I think ucoach nje into beyafuna ukuyibona, so ushilo na ku statement sakhe before ukuthi akumelanga sibheke equality yethu with emotions, kumele sibheke lokho esinawo sibone ukuthi singasebenzisa kanjani, but ama players asadingeka wona ukuthi azokwazi ukuthi improve, akwazi noku reinforce ukuthi i team was good to going forward sazi ukuthi okay we want to compete for our trophies or want to start a foundation in order ukuthi sokwazi ukuthi in the coming seasons sokwazi ukuthi siqine. But le game ayizolo beku just nje ukuthi entertaining ama fans, but obviously we know ukuthi that a trophy
entertaining fans indoda ticket was sold out, the stadium was full, everything nje bengekho into ebeyisho ukuthi this is a pre-season. Okay, I understand you have a good point. Maybe the coach was testing something. But why am I shintshanga game second half? Because ubonile, okay, first half, so conceded 2 goals. goal number two still consider maxele a few seconds ukuthi siyophumula. Why angabuyi with something different to show ukuthi okay, it was a wake up call the first half, but nothing changed. The way besidlala ngakhona first half, we came back the same second half, saphinda sa consider another two goals. Maybe sibalance sa matches ukuthi lelo kuqala lina two naleli linye libe na two. I'm just disappointed with the mentality. If bekacabanga lo ukuthi no, this one is a pre-season, that was the poor mentality from Nasreddine Nabi. You can't do this. It's been a while singakayiboni Kaizer Chiefs abantu baphumile in numbers, they want to see something. Even besingafuni win, but besifuna ukubona ukuthi at least man there's something. We're nowhere to be found, man.
Yeah, well, a coach can only do so much, you know. Sometimes we keep our tactics, we keep information, give my instructions on the line, but at the end of the day, umuntu odlala iplayer ngaliphakathi wena as a coach. Mawa ngathi uyabheka the goal that we considered before e half time. You can't really blame the coach for that goal. I player bekumele yilo kube lithathe responsibility la ukuthi I'm in a danger zone, ngilahlela ibhola ngaphandle sibuye smack, but he tried to be clever and then young Africans they won the ball and they scored. My coach is uyithini indaba leyo, was it your fault?
But
sometimes as a player ukumele uthathe responsibility.
I understand indaba yama players, but who was a DM there? Because Simina, as far as I know,
Kaizer
Chiefs,
Matt was playing
as far as I know, Kaizer Chiefs we have one DM, yeah. One guy that is Sibongiseni Mthethwa. Sibongiseni Mthethwa akekho offensive, he's that DM, natural DM, ushama responsibility with DM. Why can't you place him? Because he's not injured. Usafuna kufaka bomata bo number 8. I understand it's pre-season. Shukuthi yena usekafuna kushintsha abantu ama players ama positions.
Ah well, if you are a professional.
Yeah, shubo nkosi ukuthi we were playing 7 players who were offensive minded. Create how many chances? If we play a lot of offensive players, we must create chances. How many chances did we create?
Inkinga ngisho nangapha phela singabheki ona wasite uthi sina sina offensive. Bela nabo they have their own players. Bona you can see ukuthi the way be bezingakhona. Tactically they were good because they were able ukuthi in middle ukuthi singakwazi uk penetrate because
bona bebazoshaya span. Bona bebazoshaya span.
Same as us.
Sina besingazalanga ukuzoshaya span. This was show off at us.
Sina we finished 10th last season.
Mzilu papa uthi
bona they are champions. They are already used to this kind of things. So like you can't compare the two. I'm 11 with all.
But when moyo lwa nomuntu umsabayo, we are with mentality. Uya ngi mentality ukuthi ngumlanda gogo, or uya ngi mentality ukuthi you will be more defensive. So vumele ukuthi
lakhe. Defensive kanjalo vele. Mangiba defensive uyobo ukuthi vele ngiyamsaba.
No, blocker.
No, umuntu mangabe uyamsaba ilo.
Wenza njani?
Bibanga idea mangabe uyamsaba, umzela neplan. Ngapha ubamba inhlabathi, ngapha inqindi. Ma mphonsa ngenhlabathi lapho sweni umshana.
Bese iChiefs iwenzile no.
And then you run away.
Because iChiefs ngathi yele yavula nje, but ishayani bafethu nizenzele. 4 goals.
No,
two goals was a wake up call. First half. Yeah. Second half I expected something different.
No, njengoba basho bonkosi, ilona is in a structure. Iyanga they had their own structure. Bas blocke la in the middle of the park. Bayazi ukuthi if ever singabavala in the middle of the park, imidlili yabo ingasebenzi, then we'll be forced to go wide and then wide siyazi we have young
guys. And another thing. Why are you playing Ashley to prison on the left wing? Like first question being nayo. Why?
It's
because
like it's either you
play him as a center forward or you play him as a right wing. Well, that you will see the best of Ashley Dupree as a left.
I'm too disappointed.
Against Super Sport.
Why Kora from which position?
Ah, Marabafetu, come on. Come on,
game le akse reflection ukuthi so perform kanjani. Just nje thina bekumele sibheke ukuthi ukahle kahle amapha ama positive because you are already negative. So obviously kanjani
into
yakho manje.
I understand Dupree bambe u left. But how can you play two of your strikers? Trusted strikers, two of them. Center forward and striker obadlala boy two, baqala draw boy two. Uyoshintsha ngubani? So kusho ukuthi u coach bekangayiplanelanga second half. Bega plan ukuthi nje sisusa kanje soyiqeda kanje.
Ah, we can't say biyanga plan second half. Njengoba
ufaka bobani second half.
Labantu
abafake second half bayishintshile
game. Njengoba ichazile yena asho ukuthi
it didn't have game changers. Uba anungenile washintshi game. Just ngitshela uyi one ungenile washintshi game. Ungena usayile. I think umod ungenile naye.
Duba
ungenile. Castillo. Uba anungene washintshi game. Like bobona ukuthi no this there was no plan. No plan at all.
Into engiyishoyo ngithi
it's a preseason.
Sometimes as a coach you can only do so much mngani wami. At the end of the day la ma player 11 nase grounding ubonile bekungana sense of urgency even after we went a goal down like besacala ibhola emuva there were too many back passes.
West Ham umbonile umat ayikho ipass eyone ephumile clear
bese kunzima nok trap ukuba jipe
ndasho
bese ingekho
samkelo zwane
I'm
too disappointed he needed a chance he got it but
naye beka
flat I understand ukuthi it's not a one man's job it's a teamwork. But now he should have done better. Two goals coming from his side.
Yeah, well, I think bazofunda amajita. Njengoba basho bonkosi, that match was not a reflection of what we are going to see kule upcoming season. We're just unfortunate kuti we faced a very strong side. So yeah, bezene game plan yabo, which was to stay back and then press them in the middle of the park so that they don't play and then force them to make mistakes. Masiba marker siba compact in the middle and then they go wide. Mabaya wide, we know ukuthi sigcwele boxing, there's only one striker, he can't do much. And futhi mangathi yabona he was overcrowded lapha urang every time makaphethe ibhola makathi uyashaya ball block and then sebalted. So his game plan yabo be tight.
I was reading the comment section yesterday,
yeah.
People blame Brandon Peterson. Like,
nah, how yazi.
Amafenzeni ayalazi ibhola
manje. Abanye abantu they are just looking for scapegoats, you know, umuntu esizokhala ngayo
because
they
are not winning.
Lo mfana lo hayi uthihlisile and there was nothing goalkeeping engayenza to all those goals.
Yeah, bakhahlela base 16 uzowenzani?
Hayi into beyangayenza lapha. Well, he could have tried but yeah, i defense yakho my flat, my pop makuyiba bayenza ama mistake. Nawe eish. Yeah, it's unfortunate kuthi asinayo ukhune madoda. Ukhune
you know ukuthi asikhulume iqiniso. Yabo la center back pairing. Ay.
Yeah.
It's calm.
Yeah, we need to be fair.
Uthi chokwe lo simanga.
Ay gyalla mkana.
But ngabatshela abantu, without Dovet Milson in the center back, these guys are not hard workers. Uthi chokwe nomsimanga. Ah, some hard worker jo. Like we are born and the movement yabo like there's lack of passion there. Something is missing. Like ubona uDove makadlala.
Yeah.
uDove ya all out. Uma kumele ithola athole red card uyayithola.
Uyaphelela.
Uyaphelela. We want to see players like that. Yeah. While abantu basho cha uDove
no. I think we need to be honest ngomsimango bafethu.
But ngihlezi but kudala
nje. Ever since I signing Kaizer Chiefs akasigayanga anything. Like since last season nje even now ngala ma preseason matches you can see ukuthi tactical he's still lacking really he gets bullied off the ball. Like he still needs to improve. I think he bench years into
angisho uma uyibeka leso statement abantu bajaha ukuthi awulazi ball hey umsimango bamdlalisa nenkomo but on his side awuyiboni into ayenzayo na ukuthi abalekisi blame kuyokwabanye abantu
because
kona le golu lika Aziz impela le ndoda bayishanga evesi
yawo uyalala into
ba same time mfazi defender melo yenze show ukuthi stay on
your feet
for as long as possible
mfazi basitshela
la like one verse ulale azisazokhala
mawu last man awulali ngayenzakalani futhi you stay on your feet njengoba basho sibonke but if you last man uyalala we minus 1 sibacedile siyazi ukuthi masifika kulo yamvisi uyalala
mina kudala ngibatshela abantu ngomsimango ah bafethu msimango ah suka endoda beka uDove makadlala i center back uyawashaya ama assist ashaya ipass emnandi nje.
Yeah.
Going forward, umsimango ke wayishana nini pass.
Enye into esibulalayo thina vele lento yethu ukuthi singabe nama ball playing defenders iyasibulala. Because lento okulicosha ibhola hlahla iyisibulala because the moment ulicosha balwina back they come direct. Because angeke uthole umsimango really clock apushe for a distance ecisha fika ngase center ukuthi ayophasa umuntu in a short pass. Uzofuna ukulikhahlela. And ukulikhahlela kwakhe obvious bayalwina beza kithi. Ndoda you can see ukuthi the way Pirates mayidlala or Sundowns bayakwazi ukuthi ba connect passes before.
So simple.
No goalkeeper wabo uyakwazi ukuthi awe active akwazi ukujoina, but if ever wena mawulithola ibhola awukho comfortable into esenqondweni ukuthi nje lohambise. Obviously mfethu you know ukuthi forward asinawo ama players esaziyo ukuthi that good tactical ukuthi uvela ungalahlela ukuthi akwazi ukulicontrola by all means. Siyakena ukuthi sisaleka lapho, but still mawulithola ufuna ukulukhahlela. Nebhola lakho nelahamba phansi line short mele ulitriphe kayi 5 before.
And what DM yazi cho, I'm concerned. Defensive midfield, they don't understand this role. They don't understand the role. Mfana, it's very important ukuthi as a club nibe ne DM that is trustworthy, nibe ne DM that is consistently playing. You can't change a DM like this.
Yeah,
angeke uyithole consistency. Nizodlala kanjani ibhola from the back without a DM? Because a DM yemele drop a back. Uyu muntu mele a face ilento le ama players wakhe so that I'll collect attend mangabe akatheni ama center back azophusha kancane athole ilento le I plan ukuthi ulinika lo or ulinika lo, but DM yakho mawaphuwa ama passes wakho you can't do anything. DM bethu yomfana, that role is very important. See team, DM we have to make sure ukuthi we are secure.
Yeah,
asina inkinga abukatsane bekuyinkomo. But beka make sure. Mfana, it achieves without the DM proper. Forget it. Without the number 8 proper. Forget it. Without the attacking. Forget it. We are lacking in those spaces. Attacking is much better.
Futhi mnganami, yabona njengobusho ukuthi i DM into ebalulekile, umuntu oconnecta zonke izinto from defense iza lapha kuye ku middle of the park to the wingers to the strikers. If you have a DM who's good at marking only, akwazi
ukusebenza. Mara bebambukela umhlekazi mara ukuthi bekadlala kanjani.
Umhlekazi bekayenza ibe simple. Futhi let's not even go to umhlekazi, our own Willard Katsande. Willard Katsande nabe sazi ukuthi ngama long passes
bebanokudlala ama one no Williams ndoda lapha emuva. Ujali no Williams, ujali abayeke bala emuva kwakhe ubabhekile ngama side mirrors irelaxile leya out. Umdlalisi goalkeeper relaxile, uyazi ukuthi ayikho danger. We need someone like that, someone who is comfortable on the ball. Abo goalkeeper bethu obvious bohlezi batatazela ngalo nthwari bethi is good on his feet. I'm telling you, naye nje uzoyigandi inyoka mabomfaka laphaya, because bomphasa nge short uzoyenza njani? Ama defenders wethu awekho comfortable.
Yeah, and too many back passes enye into engiwabonile.
Hayi, izolo futhi kufana na ku turnover mfethu, because ngapha sifuna ukufosta ama back passes but no recover futhi si slow mawenza imistake.
Yeah, no, njengoba ushi DM vele kwafa yona vele team angayidlala. If ever mawu DM you should know ukuthi what to do when you have the ball and what to do when you don't have the ball. But it seems like ngathi balahlekile lapha
kids, just
because when they have the ball makalibamba mabona ukuthi there's no option back pass.
Back pass. But lento le is simple. We have to create our own players. Unjabulo Blom, he became too comfortable on that position. Nakhona nje bamconvictile. You understand? But because bekadlala regularly, ugcine a improve, agcina aba best on that position. But thina ku Kaizer Chiefs, ubani elontelo odlala regularly laphaya? No one. Ninini bazokunika castillo?
Just imagine baqede ukupromote umbuthu ozomena. Still kusese nabugade babangadlala. Just imagine bese lapho bazoqasha ngokuthi you do have players bazifihla ngala ma youngsters lawo angadlali ngisho ukudlala.
I mean even the opposition coach ye young isona ikhulumile ukuthi you are Kaizer Chiefs, you are a big club, you need experienced players, you can't use ama players mancane.
But the expectations are too high.
Helping, like even before Kaizer Chiefs used to have experienced players bese laba fana abancane buku extend bam introduce kanjani kancane kancane ku Stuart Baxter was our coach but waqala ukudlala towards i league season phela.
Chiefs ayifuna
ukuthi same as uNkosi Ngiphile Ngcobo naye bam introduce kancane kancane so many players before, but now into bayenzayo ukuthi manje promoting 5 youngsters bonke at the same time sebayo bama senior team players.
Another thing, nama signings wethu.
Yeah.
Nama signings wethu, I understand ukuthi we are signing because of age thing, abantu abazo last club. But is there any experience?
We are signing quantity. Hayi ukuthi usign nje just because uzobe 50 million. Bafuna kube ne business sense. So tubona kushukuthi more above bo 10 meter, you are not a Kaizer Chiefs player. You are not worthy ukuthi uze uChiefs nanoma kuthiwa uyi quality engakanani.
But in fact, you lent the
Yaspula. That model, in fact, Yaskawata, because right now we are just signing for the sake of signing.
That's not right wing. That's not right wing. Sibam Tati Lumukwana Manj. Gone. A police nai. Koni tlap imfuna. What's up with the police?
Same tlap le tate yeno Mukwani. Mukwani.
Yeah, I understand. So in fact, quality players are going. The Chiefs might keep him out.
Yeah,
and simple.
And
my keep him out in because in fact, I knew he's 7-0 land. I call him a player. Who's this guy from Mamelodi Sundowns? Louis free agent man. Not to Serene. That's experience.
Even about players like Serero, they are free agents.
Nigga, one contract.
Nigga,
one year contract. Give him a 1 year contract. You can get mom nigga that contract. You'll be looking for a player. During that time, we can so his courtesy enough to scout. Okay, that one.
Yeah, I know.
Kaizer
signing model over the years has dipped. We used to sign quality players, not for the sake of signing. But now we are signing quality.
Emzansi ama player by matured after 26 years. Gulas boni matured. So when Amazos tell you know you want to sign a 22-year-old player less than 25. Never want to become matured at all. Mostly, but we are good development.
Cosmos, I think he was 27, 28. And Buga, which is the likes of Bennett Parker, Baham, Bayanga Pandi, Mababu, they signed for Ikeza Chiefs. They were all players. You know, we were signing quality over quantity, not for the sake of Utai, Mani Lona.
I'm sure I'm a 5 year contract.
So that means it's 3 years before you play also Kalukba mature. And you know, I'm a fans which is like it is a big team, and I don't think with them down by Twitter, but I treat them a big team. To them, it's like manji, it's all about business. Because the status of my big team,
they are going to make a lot of money through ages. I think they have to do better.
For the technical team, if it's no coach or Moshe, so manje at least mabazwame ama players as a compliment because manje uzoza sigyo puma e statement gubo chuna kany. I mean, unabi ngimkaya 3 months of which the end of every season because they know good chips gwenzagala. So mabangazam gut at least balance anjalo because in fact, by over sebazan alento gut. I tin a masfuni player was 10 selang pricing cool. Eli people also told us excel one good season eval. Need by we told up a replacement for little player.
Yeah,
my country Akalama was 20 million.
Hey, Asas,
but Usirero, we have Uzung, we have Serene. Not only them, I'm sure there are other players who are free agents who are
and the bigger Uzung Zagueirat, man, you're signing Lorula.
Ugueirat, Bega Uazisk, what shall this catch a seat the Angafuno sign a new contract anyway, young Africans. Because admittedly, now you could see after that match in Mamelodi Sundowns, there were a lot of teams with the STV Premiership approaching. So for Ukumisa a contract with the young Africans, which has Kabang, maybe he thought the good Kaizer Chiefs they can come to him because there were concrete links.
Yeah,
to Aziz Kangapere like it. We don't have that attacking midfield. We need a one to physique.
It's a short term for
me. In fact, you can't see me playing up.
Good loser, and it's so simple. It's a little bit of a but I agree. I'm mentioning you.
No, you can't see me playing up. You can't see me playing up. You can't see me playing up. Like, what's strength?
Yeah,
man. I'm a daughter. See Africa, love, fit.
Futhi special kuzwane uzwane ngimbonile yesibhola lakhe lihle ama passes wakhe but relax kakhulu
flat kakhulu izolo like beyangadlali njenge 8 I think akunala ngimbone khona aya forward ukuthi you assist
akakwazi
bangisho bahlezi uzwane nama good passes. I've said it
ukuthi umuntu nimthanda
umuntu ninanimthanda mani ngakamboni in the field of play. I am Tandu's one, Buffy.
We also have Dinon Love, banging goals, lay. Futa, we are walking with you, we are Limali, lay. Among our corny team, I'm offering more man, we are yeg, allow you, Lalali, steal his goals. Bring him back, Laws, we are the Scorella goals.
Hey, Buffy, I'm a cool magazine. This is it. Do you think you are going to sign more players, especially after this embarrassment?
Well, Chunam Taung Shilogiti, they are definitely working day and night. Asas Guti, hey, that's true. But yeah, hopefully, Leo day and night will bring us more players because Bashiloguti, they are still looking to bolster their team. Definitely, say what thing about players. If so, Talis is in Ngale team, le, I try. Hi.
Inking.
Khona iningi izidudu ukuthi khona nenye season saqala sahletshwa 4-1 Sundowns. We ended up winning the league. So
that's
good.
That's different. Lapha besiphethe izinja lapho noDaba. Abo ye yabonkatha abo shabalala abo dlahla. Quality players. Bukuzi odlala samlanda ku Sundowns. Sekamdala over the age of 30 but waba a big signing for us. So we need to go back to that or else hi sazoyehla ngembizo.
This is it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching. What are you thinking about this episode, our new setup and everything? Let us know in the comment section below. We are just trying our best to give you guys something different. Anyway, even iDisk TV, Abu Junior Khan, they won't give you something like this. This is it. Peace.